It was one of the greatest basketball commercials ever, where Kobe Bryant jumped over an Aston Martin, and guess what? Here is the car itself. When you first saw the commercial, the Aston Martin, did you think it was real or did you think it was fake?
I thought it was real all the way.
Inspired by the commercial, Nike has released the Kobe Bryant Aston Martin Hyper Dunks, and 200 lucky sneakerheads got a chance to get the first pairs, with all the money going to charity to support the Los Angeles Unified School District sports program, which is really hurting these days with the budget cuts, the economy, the state of California is in shambles, so this money will make a difference. So how does it feel?
You waited in line? This is the actual leather from the Aston Martin in my shoe.
That's sick. Think about all the money raised here today going to charity.
Hey, that's pretty good. That's a good donation right there.
I mean, I play high school sports, and like anything that goes to sports programs and fun high schools is great.
That all the proceeds from here are going to charity today. What do you think about that?
I think that's awesome. LAUSD.
They need it, huh? They're
yes,
hurting.
They do. We can't stay active. Their
fans also got a chance to taste some of Hollywood's magic, acting out the very commercial that Kobe starred in. How impressive was that jump?
It was so sweet. So sweet.
So I thought it was real at first, but then after a while. But if I saw Kobe, I'd tell him to drain another left hand half court shot, maybe do some more push ups.
Did you ever see that video on YouTube with the guys, a Kobe fanatic fan?
Yeah.
You look like him.
I do?
So that's how they did the commercial with the green screen. When the commercial first came out, everybody on the planet thought it was real. Here's what Kobe had to say when I asked him about the commercial the next day. Check it out.
Kobe, is that commercial real?
It's Hollywood, man. It's Hollywood. If Rambo Part 20 can be a one-man militia, I can jump over and ask them what.
Ronnie seemed more excited than you.
It's an unbelievable thing to see.
You have six hops. He has six hops. Can you jump over an Aston Martin?
I'll jump over that key over there.
You do that, I'll give you all my money in my wallet right now.
I mean, that'd be enough.
What do you think about the Kobe Aston Martin commercial?
Hey, you have that one little blog.
What do you think about Kobe?
Oh, yeah,
I think he's a great basketball player.
What do you think about Kobe Bryant?
He's a great player. One of the best in the league.
One of the best?
The best in the league. Definitely.
What did you say?
Kobe Bryant, the best player.
What about Kobe Bryant?
I think he's attractive.
Nice.
Oh, that's nice.
He better not be too attractive, is my opinion.
You think the Lakers are going to win it all?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Why?
Because of their size. Because of their size, Pau Gasol and Bynum, too big for...
What would you tell him if he's watching this?
Hey, Kobe.
What's up?
Elie, seckbach.
That's me.
Man, man.
Hey, so what brought you here today?
Oh, man. I came all the way from UCSC. So it took me like 5 hours to get here.
Is it worth it?
Yeah, I hope so.
What did you think about the Aston Martin commercial?
Yeah, I thought it was pretty tight.
You know all the money that's raised here today is going to charity. What do you think about that?
It's a good cause.
What would you tell Kobe if he's watching this?
I'll say, Kobe, you're the man. Continue to do what you do.
A friend just made it for fun and then...
You got the Kobe shoes too?
Yeah, the Bruce Lee's, dude.
The Bruce Lee's? Let me see him. Pick your...
Of course, with the purple socks.
Why did you get the Kobe Bruce Lee?
Because Bruce Lee is like one of like the best martial arts person of all time, but although he's dead, rest in peace.
You know Kobe does Jeet Kune Do, right?
Yeah.
What would you tell Kobe if he's watching this?
I tell him just keep going. And then, like I said, I tell him to drain another half court left-hander. Kobe, you the man.
There you have it. Kobe Bryant jumping over to Aston Martin, and now there's the car. In Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.